And the students are following the school in our daily life. Being the remote areas, the children are coming from mostly uneducated families. So we should first create interest in them. The first strategy is creating or arousing interest in them. They are afraid of English. In order to remove the fear of being the English foreign language, we have to create interest in them. For that, we have to approach them without pen and paper, just oral instructions. Through oral instructions, we can create interest in them. This is the first and foremost idea we are following in our schools. Next, creating confidence. They are in the idea that after completing the degree, after completing the postgraduate, then only they can be eligible to speak the English language. In that idea, some students are fixed in their mind. In the school level itself, we can create confidence in them. English is not so hard. It is very easy to speak. Comparing to other languages, English is very important and well linked language. Even an advertisement is going on without... Can we see any advertisement without the English word in it? Can we see any advertisement even without the English word? Can you say? So, how much important is given in even the advertisements for English? So, being the word linked language, English is very much important and essential in our practical modern computer-based world. So, we have to create confidence in the minds of the students.